When I think about Komatsu, I think about reliability. This 290, it's hardly ever down.
When you're approaching the purchase of a piece of equipment, your number one priority in that is reliability. We have found that with our Komatsu machines, they run day in and day out.
We were running into a lot of, I'd say 120-foot trees that were averaged around 30 inches on the butt, and it handled it really well. I really like the cab, really open, nice, you know, you're really comfortable inside, and the visibility is really good. All them nice big open windows, they're really nice to see out of. When we get into the winter hours, like half of our day's in the dark. And the lighting they put on this 290 and our buncher is phenomenal. I mean, you're lighting up the forest at night.
You get out of a Komatsu machine at the end of a work day and you don't feel like you've worked 10 hours. You feel like, you know, you can go home and you have life in you to spend with the family.